caulking gun, how do you get the plunger to move back on this generic cheap caulking gun, which is very common? And the answer is you press down that lever at the back, the release trigger. There you go, the plunger will go back. You don't need to hold it in when you're moving forward. On the blue lever, don't press that in when you're pressing it back, because it will stop it or block it. Now I'm pressing the blue trigger there. Really, you want the release trigger down and you want no pressure on the lever to move it back. This one's from Pound World in the UK, so it was £1. I'm guessing you can get them for maybe $2 or $1 in the US. It's a very common caulking gun. I've seen it in many places. And there you go. That's how you get the plunger to go back on this cheap caulking gun. Press in the trigger. And that's it.